She ran over. She's like, presents.
All right. This is Daniel's 21st birthday. He got a bottle of liquor inside there. What? Oh, yeah, look at that face. Let's zoom in on that. Yeah. Let's get that action.
All right. Continue.
Is that a leather belt? Oh, yeah. You can feel that one.
Yeah, it's a leather belt.
Oh!
It's gonna hurt.
Oh, yeah, nice shirt to wear.
Oh my god.
Such a nice shirt.
I'm gonna get you a pimp hat to go with it.
It's a nice dark purple.
Turn it all the way around.
I gotta get you a cane and a pimp hat.
Put it below your face so we can see what it
looks like.
So when he goes to church, he has
something
nice to wear.
Yeah.
With a belt. He needs
his slacks
now.
Or to those middle school dances. And ooh! That he will go by himself. By himself.
I was about to say, I was lucky, guys. Just playing.
Take it easy. That's it.
Watch out, baby.
Okay. So now, next is Raymond.
What? Not, forget that loser.
Raymond has that big box.
Oh, I am big.
That box.
Thank
you. Oh, you have one more.
Oh, it's right. You have another one.
Is that one his too?
Yeah, you wanted to show Raymond those.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
your brother has another one.
Yeah.
All I gotta say, I was gonna get you a real slingshot, but you gotta take it easy on your sister, okay?
Shame on you!
Oh,
I mean, it's softball, but he hits it way harder than it is.
What's gonna take away the softball?
Sizes.
I went to Old Navy. I went to two of them yesterday.
She's just like, God, this guy is so difficult to shop for.
I just want to, I know how y'all love those undergarments from there.
Old Navy? Yeah, they're the best. I got them hooked.
So I went to get them.
It is. What is it?
Choney Bologna's.
Choney
Bologna's. Did he get two packs? No, he got some.
It's a sweater!
Keep it warm. It's like a sweater.
Under Armour.
It's just Under Armour.
No.
It's stretchy. So you don't have to wear a jacket. Just put that under.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
And if you sweat, it dries fast.
Oh, yeah.
I used to wear these in the warehouse. All right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right.
Mom, why'd you give me the bombs?
Marie would enjoy it.
Let me see those again, bro. I think they were made by a wedgie.
It's copyright infringement. My brother.
Yeah, hey, Raymond, I'm going to ruin the video just by throwing it at him. One, two, three.
Now it's Dom's turn. And that's